it is more than me. No matter what we are a family.
Peace and light. My name is Erykah, Badu, and I want to suggest some reading to everyone who wants to expand in some kind of way their consciousness. Wakeel Allah's book, In the Name of Allah, A History of Clarence 13X, also known as the Father. And I just want to say how much we appreciate you, Wakeel, for just writing this and for giving us a part of you.
Assalamu alaikum. This is Shaka Zulu. Shout out to Wakeel Allah, the author of In the Name of Allah. Inshallah, that book will be successful. Go out and purchase it.
In the Name of Allah, man, the history of Clarence 13X Smith, you know, peace to the gods, the earth, the babies, all the human family of the planet Earth, man. The law is the God, always has been, always will be. Knowledge, knowledge, man. Peace. This is what it's about, all right? One.
For those who like knowledge, man, like myself, in the name of Allah, man, you find out who's the true and living, man, and you really get the truth. That's how I'm going to put it to you, man. Truth of all things in existence, man. You know what I mean? That's what you want to do. In the name of Allah, the law means arm, leg, leg, arm, and head, man, forming a physical body. You know what I'm saying? That's what it is, man. So don't get twisted. Don't get scared. Don't get caught up in the 9/11 terrorist bombing shit and all of that, man. Understand the true and living, man, in the name of Allah. Study your lessons.
In the name of Allah. Hey, yo, this meth right here, man. You want some true, real, true life right here? This true life right here. All y'all talking about keeping it real and all that, ain't nothing realer than the Father, all right? In the name of Allah, a book by Wakeel Allah. Peace to the gods. Make sure y'all support this, man. Word is bond.
It is more than me. No matter what we are, we are a family. This dream is for all of us. This one can be real. And you can't stop us now.